I'm one of the bigger guys in the team, so, you know, the smaller guys sort of look up to me. So I think any big guy in any team, football, basketball, no matter what it is, sort of enforce it.
He's fighting part of hockey, do you think?
Oh, yeah, it's always been in the game, and, you know, I always think it'll be in the game. Once they stop the fighting, and there'll be a lot more of the stick swinging, a lot more usage of the stick. So, you know, I think there'll be a lot tougher rule set, and maybe one fight a game you might be throwing out, something of that nature. But, you know, I think it's got to be in the game.